this is called the 30-second party popper cannon. Not because the first 31 failed, but because it takes 30 seconds to make one party popper. Remove the lid, pointing away from yourself, of course. Take out the pretty bits and the second lid in there. Focus. One piece of 9/30 seconds brass tubing available from the model shop. Take care of the detonator at the bottom there, don't crush that. Put the tube into the popper. One pop rivet. Load. Aim.